It was called Something Pretty. I played it one time in Denton, Texas, and this girl came up to me after the show and she's like, "I really like your cover of Something Pretty." And I was like, "Thank you."
Oh,